Right. Hey, welcome to Leaving Wenatchee Part 2. Before you continue west, let's grab the stock we've been waiting to be finalized. It's behind you sitting on the Blue Star storage siding. Grab those cars and head out, checking the switches. Where are we? We're over here. Oh, check the frame rate. Awesome. We need to come back and couple to these. Ah, oh, that's better. Now it's finished loading. The frames are here. Oh, I need to reconnect the rail driver. Hold on. We should wake up and everything should be all happy. Yes, it is. I'm not hearing any audio. Can you guys hear audio from the game? It's just gone for me. Oh, that's because it's at the other end of the train. What? Twit. Oh, hello. Jeep sneaking up there. PC5, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. B. Harrison, yes, Shift Z. Fringe style, in my IRC client stopped and I didn't see anything anyone said for a while there, so I probably missed a bunch of stuff people have said. Just seen tons of stuff go flying up the screen. Oh, nacho cheese. Yeah, I have heard that one before. Right, ahead you'll be dropping two centerbeam cars you picked up at Dryden. Let's hit it, Buster. Buster. Excellent. I see. That was a 14L. No one noticed anything else. Good night, Flying Scotsman. Deep concentration on the 14Ls. Red light in front of us. We now have a green light in front of us. Headlights on. The 35 limit once we're out here. Hey, dispatch. Dispatch. What? Nothing. That's just rude. Right, we have the 35. Oh. But to Mister, am I doing anything off this note? This is the last one tonight. Half an hour, this one. See you later, friend Stalin. See you later, Apple. I am not a small marshmallow chicken. Stop calling me a peep. That wasn't quite what I was hoping for, but never mind. Will there be a giveaway for the S160? I'm seeing what I can do. But no promises. If you want it, I would buy it. Support Pete. It helps him make awesome locos. No, I haven't seen Pete's TPO video yet. Oh, I'm bored of hearing that crossing gate. Well, that's not bad. I'll take that. Yeah, Steam and Jam, Skype it. I don't know if you know if you can see it from here. Oh, just about that. I should really see what their signal is, but it's green. Is that the train or the buffers from earlier. I'm not sure what you mean, Moggy. This is the we ran this scenario on late last week, I think. G-Tracks coaches, from which route GWR? Go via Dryden. We are stopping at Dryden. Portland Terminal. As long as you do the ones from Portland Terminal on Steam, then it'll work fine. Right, we're going to stop and drop off some cars, I think. Clear the switch, then drop those two cars by the crew that's waiting to offload them. Tanks. So what is it we need to offload here? 2137 and 2817. Excellent. Doesn't the Berkshire come with nice career coaches? There's also the ones that come in the Pennsylvania and the Horseshoe Curve. That's got the PRR coaches. Depends how old you want to go. Don't block the main one with your drop-off this time. Well, if I don't, I don't have stupid wagons that reconnect. The Robinson 04 pack comes with a Grizzly V2. I believe it does, yeah. There we go. Pull up, shut, stop the train, reverse and come back. B. Harrison, yes, Evening Star was the last 66, hence the name. He said to drop them off by the blokes, didn't it? I think we are actually past them now. Yeah, they're over there, but that's fine. It's close enough, they can do some walking. Yeah, I'm that driver from from Wales. Pin the brakes. A couple that cut. Come on, thank you. Right, let's head to our stopping point at Leavenworth. Make sure it's recoupled them. Okay, we've let go of them this time. So we're on our way to Leavenworth now, stopping at Siding West. We've got 4 miles to Leavenworth. We match for Nayo Loco for some scenario Sandpack view. No, Sandpacks don't matter. Sound packs don't matter at all. As long as the sound pack doesn't install an additional loco, essentially, and then you've used that. Because if that happens, then essentially that won't work, because I won't have that file. But if all it does is update the DAV files and the audio blueprints, then it won't make any difference. It'll work fine. Got an advanced approach signal coming up. Well, they put this track up on a pedestal, didn't they? Look down on those lowly cars. Scummy cars. Yield to my gigantic greatness of train. Except for the Priuses, because they're awesome. Staple Sim 6, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Isn't the Prius made from recycled places? Ouch. I've got an approach, 25 limit, just Leavenworth passing siding east. Reduce for the 25. Moggy, when do I need to change batteries? No, they've got an 8-year warranty, but you don't have to change them after 8 years. My battery's still working great. Great. Welcome, Derek of Hogwarts. Haven't seen your name on there before. Welcome to the stream. Looks like we're coming up on the east of the siding up here, somewhere. Sorry, the west. West of the siding. There it is, Leavenworth passing siding west. Ease up the throttle, ease up the brakes. Alrighty then, grab a bite and we'll see you in Leaving Wenatchee Part 3. Coming up, scenario complete. There you go. All done for this evening. So we did the US ATC S160 pack. We did an overview first. Then we did the D-Day preparations in the UK with the 160. Then we went to South Wales Coast, 7 Donald to Cardiff with the 143. Then we did another scenario with the S160 on Horseshoe Curve for a bit of American flavour. And then we just finished Leaving Wenatchee, part 2. So, right. So, that's everything for this evening. Thanks very much for watching, folks. I will catch you tomorrow for Minecraft, Down the Mineshaft at 7:30, Subnautica about 9:30-ish, and then Train Sim returns tomorrow on Thursday at 8 p.m. All right then, folks. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.